the halls of his memory still echo her life.
Oh,